Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to divide or bisect 80 degree angle by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line and taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 80 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and with same length and cut here. Now taking the distance from B point to this point by using compass and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get 80 degree angle. So joining this and taking here A point. So now checking whether it is 80 degree or not. So this is perfectly 80 degree angle. Next we have to bisect this angle. So putting the compass here and taking same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to bisect the angle 80 degree and taking here P point. So now checking whether it is right or not. So this is perfectly 40 degree angle. Okay, so this is 40 degree angle and this is also 40 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC equal to 80 degree and angle ABP and angle PBC equal to 40 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.